This is eternal, naturally alkaline spring water. Today we're gonna test its pH level and its TDS level. Let's pour some in. TDS testing first. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says yeah. Put it in and that's it. 50. That is okay. Now let's test the pH. 2 drops only. That is 7. So that is natural pH.